In this screencast, I will show you how to build a question pool. Rather than build a test directly, it's best to make a pool first and then add questions from the pool into the test. So to make a question pool, we need to go down to Course Tools, Test, Surveys and Pools, and we go down to the third one here, Pools. We need to build a pool. Give it a name, so let's say this would be Module 1 Questions. Descriptions, all questions for Module 1. You can put instructions in there, but it's probably not necessary, and then you can click on Submit. So we've added a pool canvas for all the Module 1 questions. Before adding questions, it's important that we do the question settings. So click on question settings. And here we can check what we want to include when we add questions. So for example, if we want to add feedback for individual answers in questions, we can check this. If we want to add images, files and external links to questions and answers, probably yes, we want to add images to questions, maybe add images to answers. So you need to check that. If you don't check these, you won't be able to add images to questions and answers. We can add metadata. For example, you can categorize questions by category, topic, levels of difficulty or keywords. And we also have instruction notes to questions. If you don't want to add any of this information to a question, you can uncheck this, but we leave it checked. Scoring, you can specify default points when creating questions, or you can use the currently assigned points when finding and adding questions. So if you set up points for questions, it will take these. Otherwise, if you specify the default, it will always pick this one here. We can also ask if we want to random order the answers or display horizontal or vertically or specify the numbering options for answers. If we uncheck all of these, when we make questions, we won't have these choices. So it's perhaps best to keep these checked. So once you're happy with the settings, click on Submit. Now we can start adding questions to this pool canvas.